about this guy that I used to work with down at the factory. He told me the craziest thing I ever heard in my whole entire life. Well,
so he tells me the reason why he's walking so far is because, well, the other day, everybody went out to lunch, but he had to stick around because he had some unfinished business to take care of. And while he was taking care of this unfinished business, he got a case of the warnings. So, he goes over to the sanding machine, takes out his magic wand, if you know what I mean, and starts running up the unusual sanding machine. Can you believe this guy? But wait, because at the end of it, as he's all up in the struggles of exercise, the machine grabs one of his balls and rips it right out of the socket. And I'm not talking basketballs or baseballs or footballs. I'm talking ball balls, if you know what I mean. But wait, wait, that's not even the juicy part of the story.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.